Graham, I guess first of all, reflections on today, having lost the toss on what looked like a pretty good wicket to bat on. How do you feel England are placed at the end of the day?
I think it's fairly even, Stevens, to be honest. 270 for five. We'd have preferred six or seven down, but you know, we let a couple of half chances go, which is unlike us. On another day, we'd take them, and having six, seven down, which I think then we could definitely say we'd won the day. But you know, five for 270, we'll take that. If it means coming back in the morning and getting a couple of quick wickets, we're in a good position.
And yourself, obviously, a wicket today, but you looked in good rhythm. You looked threatening pretty much with most deliveries. Is there something out there for the spinner at the moment?
There is. It's a dry pitch and there's a bit of turn. So as soon as there's a bit of turn, not every ball, but the odd one goes, it puts a bit of doubt in the batsman's mind. So, yeah, I was happy with how I bowled today. I thought Monty bowled really well coming back into the team. And, you know, the wicket's going to turn more as the game goes on. So hopefully the fact we've got two spinners can be an advantage for us.
You always say you like playing with two spinners. It looked like that also created pressure out there. The field was up for the majority of the innings as well. So that was pleasing. Is that the way to go about things on this surface, do you think?
I think so, yeah. It's very subcontinental in the way it's played, the pitch. It's slow, it's low. There's a bit of reverse swing, a bit of turn. So we almost had to revert to playing our subcontinent game that we played in India last year. So we did well in India doing that. So hopefully those tactics will work for us again here.
You mentioned there were a few chances going down in the final session, but one that didn't. Yours, a pretty good grab that, mate.
Unbelievable catch. I'm glad you said that, Barney. I'll talk about it all night if you want.
All right, go.
Well, you know, I was put way too close to the bat. It was bowled short. It was a poor ball from Broad, to be honest. Smashed out in the middle of the bat. You've no idea how hard he hit that. And, you know, sometimes your right man's in the right place and pulled off, well, a worldy.
A worldy. And just tell us a little bit about the dressing room now. I mean, obviously, after Brisbane, you wanted to bounce back today. Was that more like the England you're hoping or expecting, I guess?
Yeah, I think, you know, there's a lot of doom and gloom about Brisbane, but it was the way we batted. It wasn't the way we bowled, I think. That first innings at Brisbane was as well as we bowled for a long time. So we've got no qualms with the bowlers. I think Broadie and Jimmy were exceptional again today. Monty bowled really well coming in. Stokesy as well on debut. I thought he looked really threatening as well. So I think, you know, if we turn up tomorrow, get 6-7 early, we can get into the bowlers and roll them for less than 350. We're in a very good position.
Good man. Cheers, Swanee.
Cheers, Barn.